What's up, guys? Tim Stoddard here. Today we have a 20-minute Tabata style, or maybe it's just called a HIIT style. We're going to do 40 seconds on with a 20-second break. Some of the workouts I'm going to be using. ...15-pound dumbbells on some of the exercises. Truthfully, towards the end, if I get a little tired, I'm going to switch it to 12 pounds. You don't need heavy weights. You just need good form. You need to really isolate. So let's get after it. We're going to do a 30-second workout. I'm going to have some music playing as well. Or a 30-second warm-up. I'm going to have some music playing as well. And once we hear the beep, we're just going to go get it. I'm going to just be making the exercises up as I go along. A lot of squats, a lot of body weight, 15-pound dumbbells. Let's get after it. All right. I'm going to keep the timer sitting right up there so you can see it as well. Green means go, red means break.
Let's go!
Start with some squats. All right, up next, we're just going to do bicep curls. Remember, keep the elbows real tight. All right, we're going to do a little abs. There you go. Straight in between our legs like that. 5 seconds. Remember to treat the abs. Let's engage it. You want to really squeeze. All right, let's do a little shoulder press. We're going to stay here with our elbows. We're not going to come down here. Stay here like that. Thank you. Alright, let's do alternating back lunges. I'm gonna get a camera set up this week, so be a little bit nicer with the format. Alright. All right, next we're going to do mountain climbers. If you can, go like this. Because of my back surgery, I just got to do one at a time, but it's okay. Do what you can do. Don't let these fool you, they really burn. Alright, now we're gonna do high knees. Run it in place as fast as you can. Get your knees high. Alright, 5 seconds. Keep going. He's high. Come on. Ah. All right, we're going to do one on each side. Squat up, straight off your chest, like you're zipping a jacket. Squat, straight up. Squat, straight up. All right, other side. When I do these, I keep a wide stance. I don't have the most flexible hips. You want to keep your knees in? Let's put them out. Just make sure you're sitting back on your heels. All right.
In my head, down my fear till you all just disappear. Back up the sun, won't you come? Lost your way of rain. Back up the sun, won't you come?
All right, up next, gonna do some burpees. All right, let's take a little breather. Let me just do straight planks. All right, up next, bend over rows, back straight, stick your butt out, sit back. Thank you.
It's not the best camera angle, huh? All right, we're gonna do some more abs. Feet up, touch your toes. Like this. Legs as straight as you can. I'm not that flexible, so. Don't get too comfortable. We're gonna do a squat, shoulder thrust. Let's go, burn. Keep going. Oh. All right. There we go. For club number one, it's gonna suck. It's gonna suck. Oh, come on. Oh. Holy shit. Oh. All right, good job, everyone. That was tough. All it takes is 20 minutes. 20 minutes a day. It's amazing how fast you'll see progress. You just gotta be focused and disciplined enough. Before I do those workouts, I like to start with about 15 minutes on the rower. Get my shoulders and my back nice and loose, but that's just me. All right, guys, thank you for watching this workout video. I hope you guys are working out with me, not just watching it, but doing it with me. I'm gonna be doing it every week, every Friday, Fitness Friday. And sign up for my newsletter, timstods.com. Subscribe to the YouTube, my podcast, my blog, anywhere you can find me, I'm here. Whew. All right. I appreciate you guys. Great workout. See you next week.